But we're finding that as the pressures mount, we're able to do that less and less. So our despair is that we'll become even less able to offer really effective support to people. So our hope through Whakatata Mai is that this crisis will be brought to the attention of our communities, and that together people will see what's actually happening and will commit to reduce these inequalities. So we're behind it. We choose Whakatata Mai. So kia ora. Thank you.